she the same person? You know, we have a story like this in the Bible where somebody wanted to marry and you know how the man would just close the eyes into marriage. They gave him a different wife. That's why you must unveil her to be sure she's the one. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. So she's the right person. Ehige Johnson Eko, do you take Chinonye Hana Eke as your wife, as your own flesh, to love her, even as Christ loves the church, to protect her and care for her for the rest of our lives together?
Yes, I do.
Then look directly into her eyes and repeat after me. Say, We need to hear you well.
I,
Ehige Johnson Eko,
Ehige Johnson Eko,
leave my father
and mother
and join myself to you
to be a husband to you
from this moment forward
we shall be one
standing together
against evil
sin, sickness,
and poverty.
As we both
fulfill
God's call
for our lives.
Hallelujah. Please clap for him. Now to the bride. Chinonye Hana Eke, do you take Ehige Johnson Eko as your husband, submitting yourself to him as unto the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of this union for the rest of your life together?
Yes, I do.
Then repeat after me. Say,
I,
Chinonye Hana Eke,
according to the word of God,
submit myself to you
to be a wife to you
from this moment forward
we shall be one
standing together
against evil
sin, sickness
and poverty
as we both
fulfill God's call
for our lives. Hallelujah. Clap for her too.